Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground, when suddenly Batman burst from the shade and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed when again he attacked. He didn't expect me, blocked by Shaq, and the zoo's roaring of a Kadashak coup, when Eric Carter came out of the blue, and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal, and they both got flattened by the Batmobile. Forward and make it back to the Batcave. Abraham Lincoln popped all those grips, took an AK-47 like under his hat, blew Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat, and he won a bolt and he ran away, cause on this crime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. As far as that I can see, the only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Godzilla took a bite at ominous prime, then scrubbed the gutter, then fired the crowd, and his shake came back with a tilt-tie track. Chaka Chan jumped and landed on his back, and that man was injured trying to get sneaky. Abraham Lincoln came back with his chain, got charged, caught in the leg, they tripped, and the joints of the bomb was ripped, and he saw Godzilla sticking up behind, and he reached for his gun, which just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it, shot and missed, and Chaka Chan had played it with his fist, and he jumped in the air and he did a somersault, and Abraham Lincoln tried to go far, cause off this prime, get a lag in the air, when they both got hit by KSF. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. Far as I can see, that only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Angels sang out in immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens descended Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Indiana Jones, who fell on the ground, writhing in pain, as Batman changed back into Bruce Wayne. But Chuck saw through his clever disguise, and he crushed Batman's head in between his thighs. Then getting off the grey and getting off the white, and much more than I'm the girls like that, and Mrs. Mussolini and the Blue Mini and Cowboy Kurtz and John Mini Genie, Robocop, Terminator, Cat, Kurt, Darth Vader, Lopan, Superman, ever since the Power Ranger, Robots, Crust, the Vero Logos, Rock the Rock, all rock, rock, open up, came out of nowhere, landing fast, and they keep Chuck Norris and the cowboy asses, and the lawyers glad was the rules of all, civilians looking at it to the law, fighting still for a century, and the last to claim, but eventually the champion. The best of the better, Mr. Josh, I'm in a bloodstained sweater. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions. Far as I can see, that only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny.